the Witch Queen, hive god of cunning and lies. After the death of her brother Oryx, Savathûn went into hiding. Not out of fear, of course, but out of strategy. In her greatest trick yet, stealing our most sacred resource. The one thing we thought she could never touch. The light.